Rage Against the Machine, those leap words are bound to come out. Some super fast times. Congratulations to all the swim athletes that are in, my runners that are in. We have the first males and females in both categories. We'll get you some awards here in just a moment. Just a big round of applause to Next Head Ocean Rescue. Thank you, fellas, for keeping everybody safe out there. If you didn't notice, there were two big fins swimming around the whole time. So good job ducking the shark. Remember, you know, you don't have to swim fast. You just have to swim faster than the other guy. Thank you to the ladies handing out the medals and the awards. Make sure when these folks come across, we give them a big round of applause. We'll give out awards in 5 minutes.
Oh, my God.
Gentlemen, again, thank you for coming out and running the fourth annual season, the first race of the series for the Village Realty 5K, and the third annual running and the first one in the series of the Run, Swim, Run, Splash, and Dash in 5K. Look at this fella, jean shorts and a belt buckle on the swim. Outstanding. I'm going to take a minute to recognize some winners this morning. If you know you ran the Where's the Geyer twins? Where are you at? If I get one of my sponsors to hand out an award. Debbie.
For
female open winner from Ridgeway, Pennsylvania. Her finish place was sixth overall. She's 19 years old with a finish time of 22 minutes and 58 seconds. Rachel Geyer. Congratulations, Rachel. And her younger brother with a finish time of 18 minutes and 54 seconds. First place overall in the race from Ridgeway, Pennsylvania, Luke Geyer. Posting for the ladies in the Run, Swim, Run. First place ladies with a finish time of 38 minutes and 27 seconds, bib number 4182, Abigail Keith. And for the men, first place Run, Swim, Run with a finish time of 34 minutes and 29.7 seconds, Matt Zorn. Congratulations, Matt. even though I held him up. I held you up because I saw the fin in the water. I do have some overall lists. We're going to post them over here by the food in just a second. Folks, hang out and enjoy for a little bit. There's still some folks on the course. Give them a cheer as they come across the finish line. And again, thank you for running with us this morning, swimming with us this morning. Village Realty couldn't be out here. Today's the first day of their season. They have big employee meeting. We do have some folks from Brindley Beach Vacations. Akil Galt, trainer of Navy SEALs right here. Thank you for your service, sir. Anybody else that's in the military? I know a bunch of people in the military in the crowd. Thank you for your service. To your family members, thank you for the commitments. Folks, I hope you have a happy and safe 4th of July while you're here on the Outer Banks. Your results are streaming live at obxrunning.com, and we'll send you a link to photos in a day or two when the gallery is up. Thanks for running with me this morning, and have a great Outer Banks day.
I'm right in between all of us.
Fucking this.